Well, tonight has one big positive note as the pitch from Comer is flied in the air deep down the left field line. This one heading onto the berm, a solo home run for Dustin Peterson, his ninth of the season for the Tin Caps. And it's now 9-2 Fort Wayne in the top of the ninth inning. Peterson just got a hold of a pitch left up in the zone and now has his third run batted into the night, his ninth home run. The Tin Caps now with 55 homers on the season.